People use loud music to be non-empathetic, escaping the hard questions in favor of tonal undulations. Everybody's got a point of view, could be all right, could be all true. If there are indeed infinite universes, what if reality is made up of all our verses?